Motorsport 7. We're out here drifting. I just won again, so yeah, that's fun. I won like 40 or 50,000 points. It's awesome. And I built like 10 cars since yesterday. Built like 10 cars in like an hour. Basically just doing drift suspension on everything. But we out here driving James Dean's car, but with an RB. Not JC. Actually won't do that. Audio. Turn that down a bit. Like a lot. I've not driven this course like ever. Okay. It just feels way tighter than you. Supercar's wall seems to have drifting down pretty good, so. I don't know how I'm in second place. Suzuka just feels really tight. Oh. Too much grip in the front right there. Transfer over. Oh! Okay, no, that happened. Come on. A little less 15. The second I start recording, of course, the car just gets crazy. I feel like I have a way faster driving style than most people. Yeah, we got the Ute out here. Hooning the Ute. Is actually right at left hand driving me. Because I got a GTO interior. Same base chassis though. So. And then I'm suddenly 10,000 points ahead. Like, how am I just. Do I know how to drive? Well enough without losing control. I mean, well enough to score a lot of points without going over the edge. Or just no one using drift suspension. Arby's fully maxed out, but on a fast track like this, it's kind of struggling. It has like even less power in Forza Motorsport than it does in. And Horizon Green, because the Jay-Z in Horizon New 3 could push to like. Were 1100 almost. Well, the JZ will start. Well, the RB, I mean. We'll still stuck at around 900. Okay, I did just hold the bank right there, but I don't care. You don't even get to run the S corners, which are some of the best corners to drift on Suzuka. I'm not saying they're the only ones that are good, but usually I like to drift the full course. I saw that coming. In a corner like this, this thing doesn't like to score points for this. Okay, I'm just going off now. Oh, on the edge. Have to mount it straight if you want to score points. Awesome. Living on limiter. Just the way I like it. They overshot it. Lost a lot of points. This S15 is beautiful. It's so easy to drive, like, it's so balanced. There's a lot of grip, but that's how I like it. Some people say, well, why are you running sports tires? Blah, 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 blah. Why are you running full tire width? Because of grip. Allows you to have faster drifts. That should not have been points lost. Oh, living on the edge. Twenty seconds left. And I'm on the straight, of course. I'm going off. I was on the wrong line. If I lose the win, that's why. I'm going too fast. I still won. I'm very surprised. I'm very surprised. Dubai? Nah. It's not even like a good section of Dubai. Pringles. So good. Continue. I kinda wanna try another car. That's just how I am, I just keep switching cars. I can't believe I've won two games in a row, like, that never happens. Now I can load in the track, now I can select a car. I didn't really, oh, I did actually build a Nissan, I built an S13. Let me just check the tune real quick. Yeah, it's pretty standard. The ADV ones are totally not my favorite wheel. At all. Loading screen. If this handled as great as the S15, I kind of want to do one thing. Before I go, options, turn the audio a little bit up. I'm a rotary behind me. The bees are angry. Okay. This thing feels kind of weird. Throw an angle. Thumb scripts up too much. That was stock EQ. Stock, but at least the normal engine. That's what I call maxing out engine. Yeah, that happened. It hit it. Has to grip, has the steering angle to do it. Has to get away from the wall. I'm on the map line. Bad line. Almost ran off. Why did I lose my points? Okay, I went off. lost my points. Oh shit. That's 720 entry, 720 entry. Aw, I mean, spun out. It's like my tires are done. If I hadn't spun out, I would actually be in at least the top. Yeah, this thing loves long corners that it can just stay in red line at 5th or 6th. This car is perfect for this track. Sorry, hated on you, Dubai. If you're really going really, really fast, 6 can be useful. But most corners, 5 is perfect. I'm just really, really fast compared to everyone else. Just clear their corner and from here in the nutshell. Force the drift. Draft, actually. Just skill. Oh. So close. I got over 300,000 points, though. I'm happy with that. But this thing was really nice to drive. Road America or VIR, sure. Actually, random. I think that will be it for this video, so thanks for watching, like and subscribe, it would be much appreciated, and I see you guys next time, bye.